this position, I'm carefree. I enjoy doing nothing but to drink the wine of pleasure. I seldom go to school. Nobody cares, but instead, you can see me roaming around, standing in a nearby canteen, or else standing beside a joke box, standing playing the nerve tickling boogaloo. Those are the reasons why people, you branded me delinquent, a juvenile delinquent. My parents ignored me, my teachers sneered at me, and my friends, they neglected me. One night, I asked my mother to teach me how to appreciate the values in life. Would you care what she told me? Stop bothering me! Can't you see? I had to dress up for my job session some other time, my child. I turned to my father to console me, but what a wonderful thing he told me. Child, here's a kind of passes. Get it and enjoy yourself. Go! Ask your teachers about that question. And in school, I heard nothing but the echoes of the voices of my teachers torturing me with these words. Why waste your time and study? You can't even divide 100 by 5. Go home and plant sweet potatoes. I may have the looks of Audrey Hepburn, the calmly voice of Natalie Cole, but that's not what you could see in me. Here's a young girl who needs counsel to enlighten her way and guidance to strengthen her life into contentment. Honorable judges, friends, and teachers, is this the girl whom you commented a juvenile delinquent?